Jujutsu mean is a softness technique. And a softness technique is like a water. And you kind of have to flow. Sometimes people attack, sometimes people offense. And you have to really stay calm and analyze the game. And all the stuff could be very similar to the life. So way of Jujutsu, we are focusing on each personal growth. And so this is not just only a combat gym. It's more the big picture of how you grow through the martial arts. Our philosophy is to foster a safe environment and helping each other. So you will see all members gonna helping, and it's gonna be a great community. We follow the Master Higan Machado, and Master Higan is one of the icons for the Jujutsu. He's trying to spread up the Jujutsu for the different community.
The academy in Jiu-Jitsu for me is an extension from your home. They help you to train, you help them, and they help to start a friendship. Nobuo, he have this culture, he have this philosophy, he bring the discipline from his culture, from the Japanese culture, the way they teach, how organized he is. It's like, I believe Nobuo loves Jiu-Jitsu so much that kind of feedback to the students. He give the students a teach, like the students fall in love for the way he teach.
This art is unique, and the art comes from Japan and then to Brazil, and then now Brazil to America. So this is not just like one country or one culture, and I see so many great things in this art.